All right, we're going to go ask the Big Buddha right now. He's having way too much fun this morning. I don't even think he's being productive.
Did you get anything done out there?
You're not giving us any information. All you're doing is goofing around out there.
Dancing in the kitchen.
What's going on?
Okay, do we want to know?
Wait a minute. She takes off her ball and chain and...
Did you get it?
She's red. She's as pink as your shirt.
I was just helping her with her mic. What's the deal? I tell you, this guy.
Yeah, he moves fast.
He just moves right in.
Oh, it must have looked, well, it looked, probably looked
weird. You know what?
It looked a little
Hide your kids, hide your wife.
I'm doing it in front of witnesses. Nothing inappropriate was going on. Hello.
Hello.
All right. I've got a really cool tip. Seriously, this is so cool. I'm looking forward to this one. After Halloween, you're going to have a bunch of those left over, candy corn,
right?
What do you do with them? You throw them away usually. Actually, Teresa's going to give us an idea of what you can do with them. What do you do?
Well, actually, I have some that are left over from Easter.
Yeah.
And I melt them in a pan.
Candy corn.
You do about a pound of them, and then you mix a cup of peanut butter with that. Press it in a pan. Huh.
And it looks like this.
Cut it into little squares, like so. And then...
And if that wasn't enough...
You throw it in the chocolate.
Wow.
Yeah.
Triple threat right
easy.
Here.
Easy peasy.
Easy, easy peasy. Just like...
Lemon squeezy.
I knew it was waiting for that.
Yeah.
Innocent.
All right. What? Yes, it's so innocent. What is Cindy working on over there?
Cindy's working on candy corn truffles. You take candy corn, you cut it up, you mix it with Shea's coconut cream instead of whipping cream, correct?
Right.
Now, do you have to make sure the candy corn are, when you cut them up, they're tiny bits?
Or it's so tiny.
Rough chop.
Rough chop.
Rough chop. Okay. It's a live show.
Oops.
Things happen. Scoopers come out. Mics fall off. It's all good. It's all good. All right. So, now, are these recipes in that cookbook? Or these are something that you're making just special for us?
Special for Buddha.
Special for us. Okay, yep. So what we'll do is we'll get the recipe for this stuff here, and then we'll get our web guys to put it on our website, fox13now.com. When we come back, we're going to wrap things up, and I want to tell you, you want to pay attention to the next segment, not just because it's the last one, but check this out. Normally, how much do these cost, Teresa?
$18.99 normally.
$18.99 for one box of caramel, okay? This is exclusive for Fox 13 viewers. When you come back... Both of these, I promise you. I'm just trying to help you save some money, man. Something these guys just whipped up right now just because we had so much fun. And because Teresa's...
And Mike.
Yeah.
They just can't resist your charm,
right.
B.
You know,
no.
Whatever.
I think he can't resist hers. That's the bigger problem.
All right.
Oh, he's still sleeping? Well for us. We get a deal.
He's still sleeping? He's still sleeping? Are you serious?
No, yeah. Deals. I know. You keep working the deals, B.
She said the magic word. He's still sleeping. Yeah. No. That's funny.
At 8:26.
They are busted.
Somebody just woke your husband. Go. She thinks you're sleeping, dog. You better wake up.
Yeah.
You better
we'll
run,
be back.
B.
I promise you,
watch
a Fox 13 viewer exclusive deal right here. Happy Halloween. Say goodbye, T.
Bye.
New